thinking? They want you to do homeschooling? Do they really care that much?
Today, it's homeschooling. Oh no, it's homeschooling.
Hey, clear the desk in the living room. Hey kids, time to learn, it's a bright new day. Let's go be the first in the house to get it done. Do math, learning's fun, no bells, do your work. Are you gonna love this time? Homeschooling, what a headache, what was I thinking? All these kids running around, I'm down on my knees. I tried my best to relax, here comes the bad heart attack. Just sit and do all of your freaking homework, please. Homeschooling, driving me nuts, bring back the teachers. Miss all my regular days, definitely. They taught the galloping blokes. I'm surprised I still haven't croaked. What sent those kids to their folks? Why homeschooling? I've bought at least 15 types of booklets, English reading and comprehension. When it comes to teaching about mammals, try the online zoo, I'm telling you, it's a world-class distraction from homeschooling. Someone help me, I need a drink now. Been 3 months, still no progress, take them back, please.
Just get out into that yard, this really shouldn't be hard.
To sit and just learn to do all this homeschooling. I've had 95 white Russian shooters, and my children are wearing on me. They've got brains but don't use them, they're flunkies. They don't bow to whim, not listening, they're just lazy with their learning. This schooling, homeschooling, homeschooling. God help me please, my kids are annoying. How'd your teachers even get through a whole year? And that, fellow parents, is why we ought to thank all of those guys. With yummy decadence, praises galore, with some cards and poems, a brass band and more, some tasty goodies, some drinks and cookies, and kids that might just behave, please end this homeschooling. For the love of God.